Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is going to be a quick video, but I guess I'm just on a relationship mode today or tonight. But this is going to be more of like another little question type of video. But the question is, how much do looks really matter in a relationship? I know some people try to act like looks don't really matter, that it's all about the personality, it's all about the person on the inside, and you know, looks fade and all that, which I totally agree with that. I don't think that in pursuing, at least pursuing a like serious relationship, your main thing for going after this person should be looks, because looks do fade, people age. Youth and beauty, or youthful beauty, does not last forever. So there should definitely be more to this person than just their looks. How they treat you, their minds, how they think. Do they stand for the same things that you stand for? You know, all that type of stuff. But at the same time, I think to say that, you know, looks and physical attraction doesn't matter is a complete falsehood. Because as much as you need to be emotionally and mentally compatible with someone, you definitely need to be physically compatible. Physical attraction is such a big part of what, you know, makes a successful relationship. So, but with that too, how much do we actually follow or live up to our type that we have in our head? And how much does that type really matter? Because I think we all have like a list, right? We have a list of what we want in a partner. We have a list of like the like personality traits we want them to have and stuff like that. But we also have a list of physical traits that we want them to have. I'm not gonna lie, I have a type, I guess you could say. But when it really comes down to it though, how much will the physical traits matter? Like, if you happen to meet someone that meets all of the other traits, like all the personality traits, and they treat you well and this and that, how likely are we to maybe forego some of the physical traits in light of the personality ones? You know, like, are we more willing to put up with a bad personality for good looks, or will we trade the good looks for a better personality? Or do we somehow just end up, you know, with someone settling, but not settling in a bad way, but do we somehow end up when we meet that person that is the combination of all this, are they somewhere in the middle? They may not have been what we were initially seeking physically, but along with their personality, it molded them into the person that is right for you. I don't know if this is making sense. I'm kind of rambling, but I'm trying to word my thoughts in a way where it's making sense. So I don't know if it is. But do y'all get what I'm trying to say? I don't know, because I've kind of dated guys on all ends of the spectrum as far as like physical appearance. I've dated really skinny guys, guys that are more in the middle, and then I've dated big dudes. I have. So, I don't know. And, you know, I was with one who I guess you could say was what I would typically want to go for physically wise. You know, good looking dude and all that. But then there were just so many other things that were not up to par. And I sometimes wonder, did I put up with a lot of things that I shouldn't have put up with because of my physical attraction to this person, you know? I just wonder that sometimes. But anyway, that was it for this video. I don't know if I really made sense here, if I really got my point across, but if you got what I was trying to say, comment down below and let me know what y'all think. And yeah, that was it for this video, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!